Good morning, my little ones. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and in great health. I am Sonali ma'am, and I hope you all are enjoying our online classes. So children, yesterday we learned about different vegetables, how they help us grow strong and healthy, and we saw so many vegetables that I had in my house. I hope you saw some vegetables in your fridge as well and asked your mummy what they are. Yes. So children, today we're going to do a quick recap of vegetables. Then I'm going to do a fun activity for you. Not one, but two activities. So are you ready? Let's start. Okay children, so here I've got so many vegetables here, pictures of different vegetables. And what do I have here? I've got two containers filled with soil. So this arrow is going down, means we are going to put vegetables which grow under the ground. We are going to put it here, and here the arrow is going up. That means we are going to put vegetables which grow over the ground. We are going to put it on this container here. Okay children, so let's do a quick recap with this activity. Okay children, so the first one we have is beetroot. So beetroot grows under the ground or over the ground? Yes, it grows under the ground. So we are going to put it right here. Next we have sweet corn. Sweet corn grows under the ground or over the ground? Yes, it grows over the ground. So we will put it right here. Then we have capsicum. Yum yum capsicum, which have yellow color, they are in red color, and we have a green one here. So this grows over the ground. So we will put it right here. Then we have brinjal. Brinjal grows over the ground. So we will put it here. Then next one is potato. Potato grows over or under the ground? Yes, it grows under the ground. So we are going to put it right here. So next one we have cabbage. Cabbage grows, yes, over the ground. So we put it here. Next one we have green peas. Green peas grows over or under the ground? Yes, it grows over the ground. So we put it right here. Then we have onion. Onion grows under the ground. That is correct. So we put it right here. Next we have cauliflower. Cauliflower grows over the ground. That is correct. So we place it right here. Then we have cucumber. Cucumber grows over or under? Over the ground. That is correct. Very good. So we will put it right here. Next we have carrot. Carrot grows? Yes, very good children. It grows under the ground. So it goes in this container. And the last we've got nice red juicy tomatoes. Tomatoes grows over the ground. That is correct. So we will put it right here. So this, through this activity children, you did a quick recap of vegetables and also learned which grows under the ground and over the ground. Okay children, let's start a fun activity. Here I've got cooked vegetables plate, and here I have a uncooked vegetables plate, and I've got so many vegetables here, all different colors and beautiful vegetables. So we are going to put cooked vegetables on this plate, and vegetables which we can eat without cooking, we are going to place it on this plate. So let's begin. Okay children, so the first vegetable I have is a cabbage. Cabbage we can cook, or we have to eat it raw? Yes, we have to cook and eat it. So we will put it in the cooked vegetables plate. Then we have corn. Corn we have to boil and eat it. So we have to put it in the cooked vegetables plate.
Then we have beautiful capsicum. Wow, look at this, the green and the red capsicum. This we can have it cooked and we can have it raw. So I'm going to place one here and I'm going to put the other one in the uncooked plate because we can have it both ways. Then I have my favorite vegetable. What is this? Yes, lady finger, which is also called bhindi. So this we have to cook and eat. So I will put it in the cooked vegetables. Then we have tomato. Yum, yum, juicy, juicy red tomato. This we have to eat it cooked or raw. Yes, we can have this without cooking. So I'm going to put it in the uncooked vegetables. Then we have a drumstick. Drumstick we have to cook and eat. So I'm going to place it with the cooked vegetables. Then we have the beautiful broccoli. Broccoli we have to cook and eat. So I'm going to put it in the cooked vegetables plate. Then we have onion. Onion, we can have it cooked or uncooked. We can have it both ways. So I'm going to put one in the cooked vegetable and one in the uncooked vegetable plate. Then we have the king of vegetables, brinjal. Brinjal we have to cook and eat. Yes, children, we must always cook brinjal and eat. So I'm going to place it here in the cooked vegetable. Then we have, oh, yummy, yummy carrots. Carrots, we can have it cooked and uncooked. Yes, we can have it uncooked. So I'm going to place it in the uncooked plate. Then we have potato, we have to cook and eat. Very good, children. So I'm going to place it here in the cooked vegetables plate. Then we have cauliflower, we have to cook or have it raw. Yes, we must cook it and eat. We cannot have it uncooked. So I'm going to put it with the cooked vegetable plate, which is so nice and full. Next we have, what is this, children? This is French beans. French beans are also called, we also call it fancy. We must cook French beans and eat. So I'm going to put it with the cooked vegetables here. Then we have beetroot. I had explained to you, children, beetroot grows under the ground and it's called a root vegetable. So can we eat this uncooked? No, we must boil it and eat it. So I'm going to put it with the cooked vegetables. And last but not the least, we have green peas. Yummy, yummy green peas. Green peas also, we must boil it and eat it. So we are going to put it with the cooked vegetables right here. So children, this was a fun activity of cooked and uncooked vegetables. I hope you all enjoyed.
Okay, children, let's solve the worksheet that I had given you yesterday. The first picture is pumpkin. Pumpkin has to be cooked and eaten. So we will put a circle around the pumpkin. The second picture is potato. Potato also has to be cooked and eaten. So we'll put a circle around it. Next is carrot. Carrot, we can eat it raw. Yes, children. So we put a tick under the carrot. Next is corn. Sweet corn has to be cooked and eaten. So we'll put a circle around sweet corn. Coriander. Coriander can be eaten raw. So we'll put a tick under coriander. Next is beetroot. Beetroot can also be eaten raw. So we put a tick under beetroot. Next is cucumber. Cucumber, yes, we can eat it raw, so without cooking. So we put a tick mark near the cucumber. Next is tomato. Tomato, we can eat it raw. So I'll put a tick mark under tomato. Next is cauliflower. Cauliflower has to be cooked or we can eat it raw. Yes, children, we can have it cooked only. So I'll put a circle around cauliflower. Next is spinach. Spinach also has to be cooked and eaten. So I'll put a circle around spinach. So children, this is a solution of the worksheet that I gave you yesterday. I hope you all have done it neatly and correctly.
So children, I hope you all enjoyed today's session and learned all about different vegetables that grow under the ground, that grow over the ground, that we can eat cooked, that we can eat uncooked, and we all learned about the health benefits of different vegetables. So children, what did you learn? That eating vegetables makes us healthy and strong. So always eat your vegetables. So I will see you again next time. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.